Described today as a titan of the art world, John Olsen has died with his family by his side. The 95-year-old had a legendary lust for Australian life that came across on his colourful canvases, which he was still painting just days ago.
The chaos inside a Spanish kitchen, the blues of Sydney Harbour, the ochre hues around Lake Eyre. For John Olsen, his art always had to have a key ingredient.
If you don't get the feeling right, you see, Van Gogh's full of feeling. You know, he says, the primary thing is when I'm looking at a sunflower, it's the feeling that the sunflower gives me.
John Olsen died last night, aged 95, at his Southern Highlands retreat.
It's incredible. He worked right up until the end. I think that was the thing that kept him alive.
A career stretching back to the 1950s, the man in the beret. Olsen was from a generation of our greatest artists. He had a fascination with Sydney Harbour, once calling it a big, beautiful bath. In the Art Gallery of New South Wales, one of his finest, Five Bells.
This is a painting about Sydney Harbour. It's just not an image of the harbour. It's about the surge and suck of the sea, the sound it makes, the light, the smell of the sea. All of that is encapsulated in it.
He won the Archibald in 2005.
In your life, you've got to have a bit of bloody luck.
On his passing, the Prime Minister tweeted, he was a poet of the brush, a truly great explorer and interpreter of the Australian landscape.
He just loved the Australian bush. For him, it was Australia was a very, very powerful country in regard to his subject matter and his ideas, his inspiration. And he'd never cared about international fame, although he could have had it.
By chance, his career was due to be celebrated during Vivid next month. The sales of the Opera House, a rolling canvas for his work. He knew about the plan and thought it was terrific.
Reflecting into the water. The harbour. God, I'm a lucky dog.
Mark Burrows, 9 News.